quarantine to the imprisoned image of a damaged mind, ravaged by an unforgiving time, expressed divinely by a man like a god.
Sorry.